SAC. We're talking Wayne Stadium. Both Carroll and Wayne looking to snap some losing streaks and build some momentum going into the playoffs. Second quarter, that's Carroll's Jack Shannon with a 25-yarder, 13-zip Chargers. Third quarter, DeAndre Collins-Jones with a 20-yard pass to Javier Johnson. Javi, don't hurt him. Great layout for the catch. Still 13-0 Carroll, though. Fourth quarter, it's Wayne's offense starting to cook some things up. Debonair Kelsall having himself a season, 56 yards on this pickup, deep into the red zone. And then you're going to see Kelsall punch it in for the touchdown, but it wouldn't be enough. Carroll wins at Wayne 23-6.